in a row, there are more than 750 new cases of coronavirus in North Carolina. The new cases bring the total around the state to 21,618. We know 728 people have now died, and 12 of those people died within the past 24 hours. Now, right now, there are less than 600 available ICU beds across the state. That's only 16% of the total ICU space. There are about 4,500 total hospital beds available across North Carolina.